Yay. I did it. Like, why? Why is this pork and beans owned? Why are these food sacks owned? What the balls? The hat's not owned. Everything else is. Well, there are beds in here.
I wish you could have met my family. You would like them, I think.
I guess there's water under the boards? I'm quite confused. Oh, so this one just has a bunch of sorrows in it. Okay, cool. See, this isn't owned. What the hell? None of this owned. None of that was owned. None of this is owned. I can take all of this and no one cares. The moment that I grab a single can of pork and beans that are sitting on the ground next to a dead body. Public enemy number one. What the balls? This is owned. I don't know why. Maybe it was Daniel's dead body food. I don't know. So weird. Alright, how do I even. Oh. Wait, what? Okay, guess I gotta kinda jump down slowly. Stone bones! Oh, this looks good. Doesn't look like a prime place to get murdered. Like stabbed in the head. But like a giant spider following me from the ceiling. Oh, but there are traps, so that's good. Come on, tripwire. There we go. Which would have activated something? I don't see what it would have activated. Which leads me to believe it's some grenades somewhere. Another trip. God, what the? Okay, that one was in the ground, so I couldn't even have seen that one if I wanted to. Arm that. Still don't see whatever traps that would have set off.
I ask that you guide this woman who is the vessel of your will. Show her the light of your wisdom and the peace of your love. Amen.
Okay, just gonna quick save. Make sure I'm not walking into any more traps. Ooh, this. Looks like another survivalist place. Means good stuff will be abound. Like some bent tin cans. Yeah, that's all that had. Okay. Definitely putting on my Pip-Boy light. And I can actually see things. Oh, that's all fine. Fuckers killed all the men. I think they would have taken the woman alive, but Maria and Selena opened fire, and some of the others went for their guns, so they shot them down and took some of the kids with them. I could have warned them. Elena and Carmen and five children still alive, being kept in a pen. There are more than 100 of these assholes in blue suits. Every suit says 22 on the back. Why? Armed to the teeth with submachine guns, pistols. Estimate 60% male. Everyone seems to follow the dark-haired guy, but can't get close enough to tell. Assholes are disciplined. Patrols, sentries, they mean business. They go in at night and get the women and children out. Where to next? I have to get them out. Have to. Recon during the night? Well organized. Sentries along most approaches, but stream not covered. Are they sick? Lots of coughing fits? Tuberculosis? Women and children, still in pen, will try to infiltrate by stream tomorrow night. They ate them. Ambush along Riverside Trail. 6 miles killed. 6 males killed. My god. Heard their coughing a mile away. Used their grenades to booby-trap bodies, kept half. Killed 6 SMGs, 510mm rounds, 6 frags. Ambush along Riverside Trail, 2 males died checking bodies, killed 2 more with rifle. Shot one through calf and let asshole crawl off to spread message, coughed like I'd shot him through the lungs. Ambush half mile east of coal pits, wash, 8 males killed. Ambush in the narrows, 6 males killed, took a 10mm through thigh, steel jacket, missed femoral. Lucky. Use tourniquet to make sure no blood splattered on rocks back to cave. Have set traps all along entrance passage, but if they find me, it will be a matter of time. Still 24 confirmed kills in 10 days. At least a third of their combat force. Not bad for an old man. Lucky, 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 lucky. Patrol was small. Three men screaming woke me. Point man caught under deadfall. Panic fire ricocheted into the cave. Almost hit me. Crawled forward and killed them all with SMGs. Nearly used frags. Stupid. Finger and pin will remember ricochets. Leaving at once. No other patrols in area, but they'll be searching for narrows for these three. Taking as much food as I can drag with me and heading to cave south. Okay. So from here, he was killing off a bunch of the vault people. Yeah, and there's a set of Desert Ranger armor. Ooh, baby. I'm gonna put my Sierra Madre stuff back on. Alright. Let's see if I can actually get something good out of the workbench crate. Nope! It is not allowed. I shall not be allowed any good items out of these containers, and my nose is itchy. Felt like there was something sitting on it. A bit of cobweb or something, but there's no cobwebs in here, so... don't know how that would have happened. What is this even activating? Still don't get it. Very strange. Alright, so there's the other entrance to the cave. Did I find all of the survivalist caches? Challenges, next challenge type. Survivalist bounty. Wait. Wouldn't there be one in the cave? Did I not find it? Thought I found it. A broken laser rifle, which I can't take with me for some reason. Interesting. Where is the survivalist cache? I thought that... ah, there it is. I'm just a moron. Surprised the physics allowed me to jump on that. I figured I'd have gotten, like, catapulted into the ceiling and had my neck snapped instantly. Perhaps when I leave, I'll get to stop hearing you talk. That'd be nice. Hoi. Oh, some geckos that are not hostile. Alright, the last few caves are, I believe, closer to Half Mouse. Kinda just have to go up the opposite cliff face. Yeah, there's two right there. One off that way. And find white birds. Won't go in there just yet. Will, however, go in Crossroad Cavern. That is some glowing fungus. My god. What is that? Oh no. Better not be full of spore plants and stuff. I'm going to scream if it is. No, it's full of coyotes.
You leave me no choice. I'll fight you if I must.
Uh-huh. Right. So coyotes have been dealt with. Anything else in this cavern? No, it doesn't seem like it. Okay. Good, and that cave fungus has over-encumbered me. May as well just eat some cave fungus. Lower my radiation. Get some health back. Sounds like a good trade. Oh, and I'm right next to that other, the last cave. Awesome sauce. Glass chime. What's in here? Well, this one looks like it's been lived in. Another. Oh, wait. There's something here. Oh, hi. And I'm over encumbered again. Can I at least repair anything that I have? Not really. I'm gonna repair my shotgun. That's useful. Hold on. Hatchet versus combat knife. Combat knife it is. Ooh, I can repair those two. Combat armor I cannot repair for some reason. Can't do that. That's good. There's no way it was just the one dude. God damn it. Inventory full again. More than I'm giving you things, lady. That's the bigger thing to take away from this situation. Yeah, there's more. Okay. Help! I just got like a billion messages. My phone just popped the hell off. Hold on, I gotta look at this. Alright, what can I do? Ooh, riot shotgun. Here we go. That's the good stuff. That's great. Hold on, I'm gonna use... the outfits way. Oh, same amount. Okay. Okay, yeah, so the hide armor is in fact better. Good to know. Alright, so there were white legs somehow living in like the middle of Sorrow territory. Ballsy of them. Oh, and I can eat a bunch of food. Awesome. I should eat a lot more than that. Gravity meat, cram, crispy squirrel bits. What was it that I picked up that I didn't want to pick up? Was it I think it was some kind of miscellaneous item. Don't remember. Yeah, I don't remember. Well then. But I can always just eat a bit more food to get back down. Did I pick up some cram? I did. There we go. That should set me right. And I don't have inventory space for all of this cave fungus, so I'll have to pass it up. Yeah. Alright, Zion Canyon. Go talk to Whitebird, get that quest. And then I can just drop off all of my things. And I actually need to talk to, Follows Chalk again, because he has a quest that I didn't get completed.
Hola, outsider. Welcome, Child of Omens. You come to receive visions of truth? Seek medicine plant. Return with sacred Datura root. Receive visions of truth. They guide you. These roots make sacred vision tea. You drink, you see path before you. Ready?
I need a moment. I'm gonna drop off my inventory stuff before I do this, because once I do this, it'll look like I'm on drugs. And I don't want to try and empty my inventory whilst I'm on drugs. That sounds like a recipe for a bad time. Put these away, those away.